Tuscaloosa police investigating after a man was shot to death early this morning. They say the victim was found at the Creekwood Village Apartments near Stillman College around 4 a.m. We're told the suspect is now in custody on capital murder charges. No word on the identity of the victim.